Now let's create a function named sum3 that adds three variables together, and let's create an improved query which takes in a function and returns another function. But here what we'll be doing is we'll be recursively calling the query so that we could create advanced partial applications such as this one with varied number of parameters passed to it.